What exactly is the plan, Missy?
Whatever gets you through the night, hun.
Give the audience
if you can melt those skin for the sake, just like you've taken to the frog, frog immortals.
Saving the day. But that'll take forever. You see that crowd? It's stopping. another singularity. You jamming with the band was meant to happen. Talk about an encore. Well, no time like the present, right? I suggest we deal to this one like we did that last. Okay, what's next? I think we should return to Wardenclyffe Tower, 1906. See if we can't set things right with that frenzied scientist fella.
Hear me.
Like the bad angel on my shoulder.
Ah, Hannah. Well, please, come promptly when I call you. We're already behind schedule and don't want to expose Mr. Clemens to the elements any longer than is necessary. If you could commence with the generator out back. We'll need no shortage of energy.
This must be the generator he's talking about. Or another expensive paperweight.
And remember, they can only be turned on in order.
Mr. Clemens? If you're still with us, can you check now the frequency for me?
I'm good,
Patience.
And let their care shed some light on the situation. Well, the addition of missing lights doesn't exactly make it any easier. Perhaps we're meant to light them all up. Another one down. Or up. Whichever light travels. All right. Let's get in
Can you see the last word with that final machine, Mr. Clemens?
Okay. This thing looks like my last lover. It's the tubes, gases, and some strange kind of wind turbine. What in the hell is this?
Quickly now, get to work.
Okay, it's late on December 12th, 1906. Wardenclyffe Tower. Sure, let's get to it, shall we? Okay, last hurdle is this crazy thing with these gas tubes. Must have to figure out the right order. Looks like it needs some form of device to keep it spinning, too.
Hey, it's going. It didn't have to be. All right, let's get the picture going. Pull that lever, if you please.
Flip the switch now.
Thank you once again, good friend, for making me a partner in this monumental event. Fingers on the trigger. And...
Set your prompt, Hannah. Pull the main lever.
Strange, that inscription on the back, Samuel L. Clemens. It's like looking at the shadow of a past life. Clemens and Tesla. Their story is intertwined with ours. I don't know how, but I'm sure. Thunderation. What did we just witness? Truly horrifying. Two prized orchids pulled from the soil of the era and tossed into the abyss. I suggest we deal to this one the same as the last. Ensure we don't leave time to tear itself apart. The portal is closed. And its energy contained within this vial. Well done. We have four vials, but we need a fifth. There's one error still left unresolved. Perhaps let's head back to the moon. See if our changes.